What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Savian. This is the class setup that I was rocking. Those two very, very wonderful gameplays. So, first off, this is the M13B. If I'm not mistaken, there's another M13, but for right now, we're working with the M13B. We're working with the 14-inch barrel pause. We got the Colossal Suppressor, the F-TAC underbarrel, F-TAC handstop underbarrel, the 60-round mag, and the M3 reflector. Sight depends on how you feel comfortable. I felt comfortable with this sight on this gun, but other than that, the class, it's a wonderful class setup. The M13 feels amazing. It compared to all the new Modern Warfare 3 weapons and everything, it feels amazing. It's accurate. I'm gonna try other MW2 weapons, but if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. I love y'all. God bless y'all. Yes, my thumb is slippery, bro.
Talking about the same thing?
Huh? She's like... Coming from the middle? She's not going up top. I apologize for my outburst.
But when you told me at the lounge that Grandma probably didn't know. And if she did, you know, she would start to off and be like, oh, she didn't say, like, she doesn't know. Right. Because even when Dylan got the food, she did have tried to delete certain messages. And Dylan had gotten TJ on the phone. And he recorded the conversations of TJ admitting all of the stuff that he did. But by the time he showed up,
Yeah, let me take this portable right now. I need the ammunition very quickly. Hey. Wish I went inside.
Copy. UAV. Enemy securing Bravo. Control Alpha. Enemy securing Charlie. Bravo is compromised. Get it back. Enemy took Charlie.
I'm sure he didn't, because even when I heard Antonosi, she was like, Bravo. I'm
Oh, he's capturing C, bro. Where they spawned from. No, what? Where did he come from? They started.
We're taking Charlie.
Got movement.
Taking.
Enemies taking Alpha.
But I killed him! Come on, man!
UAV is being refueled. RTB at this time.
We're taking Bravo.
The enemy holds two objectives. Securing objective Bravo.
Need some help. Wrap around. Did you go up top or did you stay next to him?
Enemy securing Bravo. Securing objective Charlie. We've secured two objectives. We're taking Charlie. Objective Bravo. Bravo is compromised. Get it back. We're losing Alpha. Securing objective Charlie.
Dude, are we really losing?
We're taking Charlie. The enemy holds all objectives. Do not fail here. Take the enemy securing Charlie. Hostile SAE incoming. We're taking Alpha. Copy. UAV securing objective Bravo. Enemy securing Charlie. Objective Bravo secure. Enemy took Charlie. Friendly counter UAV is online.
I don't know where they're spawning from.
We control two objectives.
Oh my god. Peek, 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 chow, 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 chow. Peek, chow, last name, you little sissy. You actually win. One more.
We're losing Charlie. We're two objectives.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
We might have to triple cap. We lost by one, but that was a 50. Alright. Please shout. Why are they spawning over here? Can you please have our spawn?
Control two objectives. Copy. UAV is on station. Enemy's taking Alpha.
He's able to hit me with all his bullets. Right, trying to use your sniper. Where do you go? I swear I just see somebody jump out that window. You're kidding me, man. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. I wish you would, like, count those kill streaks. I wish your kill streaks counted towards the kill streaks. should be able to drop a 50 bomb. Another one. What did I say? Didn't I call it? Didn't I call it?
Objective Bravo is compromised. Get it back.
We should be able to pull off with the dub. That was a good game. I'm not gonna cap. That was actually a very good game. Try to go for a nuke.